Hi, I'm Bob Shrupp, physical therapist.
Brad Heineck, physical therapist.
Together we are the most famous physical therapists on the internet, Brad.
In our opinion, of course, Bob.
All right.
Bob, I want to talk about stretching someone who is in a wheelchair and has got problems, whether it's just the aging process or some disease process that does not allow them to get up and walk. They're in the chair most of the time. It might be a family member in a skilled nursing home. It might be a CNA that's going to treat someone who's in the wheelchair all the time. Three of the most important things that you can do so that they
stay limber, because
right.
basically you're going to tighten up when you're in a chair,
right?
Because you're sitting all the time.
Right.
So very often what we see in someone who's been sitting for a long time is their knees have gotten tight because
right.
they don't straighten them out, they don't yep. stand up, and of course their back gets tight too,
right? And their ankles.
And their ankles.
So we're going to start. Have the person in the chair, get the footrest out of the way, and right away go ahead and you're going to take one leg. If you can be on a stool that rolls around on a hard floor, that really makes it easier. If that's not a possibility, get in a chair about this height with the chair, the wheelchair. I like to put my knee under here to stretch their hamstrings. A lot easier on me, and it's good for that. They can just relax and stretch. But if they got tight hamstrings and they're like this, which is very common.
Right. That's generally what you're going to find.
Yep. Then sometimes I'll get my knee down here, but it's on my kneecap. It hurts. So then you just have to kind of tough it up and go here and pull and stretch.
Basically, it can be under the thigh or under the knee itself.
Yep.
And the other hand on the ankle.
Right.
And you're going to go ahead and just give a gentle
stretch. Yep. You know, you're going to look at the person. If they're not communicating well, look at their eyes. You'll know
right.
if it's hurting. You'll.
Oh.
Yep. And so you're going to hold it for 30 seconds and do that three times.
Yep.
Okay. The nice thing, if you can get your leg under here, it's a lot easier to hold this for 30 seconds and just put a little gentle pressure
right.
here. Okay. Then we're going to do the heel cord. And again, I like to put my foot under here. You can put a stool under there if you have one too. I like to put one hand here, grab the heel, and pull up. And you can do this with shoes on or shoes off.
So he's using the forearm to apply the leverage.
Right there, and I'm going to push with my body. You can do this, but you're going to get tired. And if you're doing
right.
this all day in a nursing home, you're going to get really wore out by the end of the day.
You've always got to be concerned about your own body when
right.
you're applying these stretches.
Again, 30 seconds, three times. Get some feedback from the patient or the person you're working with. It should be a comfortable stretch, no sharp pain. Okay? So that covers the calves, the hamstrings, and the legs. And the next thing is, as Bob mentioned before, in a wheelchair, gravity pulls these people
right.
forward. And we need to reverse
and
that.
And what happens is when they stand up, they stay like this because
right.
they can't straighten out at all.
Or worse,
sitting all day long.
Right. Or worse yet, over time, they get in that position and they can actually fall forward
right.
and fall out of the chair.
Yep.
So get good habits early and have them do that. We call it sometimes a hallelujah stretch.
Right.
Older people or tight people won't be able to get back
yeah.
too far.
Right. And they may not even be able to lift their arms very far.
They
may not be able to lift way up like this.
So it's okay to come back
yep,
here
exactly.
and give them a little help. Stretch. Hold it. And, you know, 30 seconds might be too long for them to hold like that.
You can do repeats on this.
Yep. Just do repetitions.
Hallelujah.
There you go. You know, have a little fun with it. Oh, Bob, you got a
Hallelujah.
Bald spot on the back of your head.
I was going to spray it in with some shoe polish.
I could have did that. Oh, yes. Therapy's fun.
All right.
Okay, so those are the three big ones in the wheelchair. And continue on. Remember, one thing that we do have a problem fixing, Bob, and what
right.
is that?
We have trouble breaking the... Oh, breaking them. We have trouble fixing a broken heart. I was going to say we have trouble breaking a fixed heart.
Well, anyways, do
funny.
The stretches.
I thought it was funny. Thanks.
Did I say breaking?
No.
Oh.